Don't name it twice.
It's just warning. Sean Lidster, one of the most prolific songwriters in our midst. He's in our midst right now.
Yeah, in the midst.
He's in the midst of doing a couple of songs for us. Thanks, mate. You got two or three?
Yeah, thanks for
Sean
having
Lidster.
Me.
Sean Lidster.
What am I in?
He originally came from Newfoundland, those of you who don't know, and he's made his home in Australia. We met at the great town of Woi Woi Bay.
Woi Woi Bay.
Yep. Great memories.
First feed of Burmundi I ever had in my life was down to Bill's.
Was it really?
Yeah, me and Dylan. Dylan just turned 17 last week, and he was like little in months, 9 months old or something when we went down there. So.
Oh, it's, okay.
Yeah. 17
I
years
said it was
then.
17 years yeah, when Audrey wrote that song. It's about, she wrote that in that house.
There you go.
That's right. Cool. Sean Lidster.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
I got this song. It's not a total rip-off Bob Dylan, but I've been reading some stuff lately about Bob, and he took like traditional Irish songs and kind of changed them up and put his own words to them.
If he can do it, we can do it.
And if he could do it, I figured why not, you know. This is a reference to one of his lines in, but the things going on in Brussels, in Belgium, and in Belgium and all that again, I thought it might be a good time to do this song. And it's called In the Wind.
I like this song.
This world coming to, when's it gonna end? Is the answer still blowing in the wind? Blowing in the wind. Where are we headed? Just can't forget it, we'll never be the same. We'll never be the same. Minor, is the answer blowing in the wind? Is the answer still blowing in the wind? But they're not all for good. There's a revolution. Are we misunderstood? Are we misunderstood? Is the answer blowing in the wind? Is the answer still blowing in the wind? In the wind. Rick. Time to give the devil his dues. Go to him now, you can't refuse. Some will win, some will lose. Which side will you choose? Which side will you choose? Blowing in the wind. Is the answer still blowing in the wind? In the wind. In the wind. What's this world coming to? When's it gonna end? Is the answer still blowing in the wind?
Ullo Guthrie likened songwriting to fishing. But he said, you never ever fish downstream from Bob Dylan because you ain't going to catch.
That's right.
But he caught something.
He did. He's, you know, on the Pete Seeger thing and all that, you know. If you're going to rip off anyone, just as well to go to Bob, I'd say. How about Not That Bad? Do you want to do it? I think that's F, is it?
Yep.
Never done cocaine, never robbed a bank, I don't own a gun, never locked in the tank. I've never had a needle that I shouldn't have dead, cause I ain't that good, but I'm not that bad. Well, I don't go to church, but I believe in God. When you spread the word and spare the rod, I got me a temper, so don't make me mad, cause I ain't that good, but I'm not that bad. I've never done cocaine, never robbed a bank, I don't own a gun, never locked in the tank. I got me a temper, so don't make me mad, cause I ain't that good, but I'm not that bad. Well, I never hurt a woman, but a woman hurt me. She broke my heart when she broke free. So I don't sing songs that make me sad, cause I ain't that good, but I'm not that bad. I've never done cocaine, never robbed a bank, I don't own a gun, never locked in the tank. I don't sing songs that make me sad, cause I ain't that good, but I'm not that bad. I got friends that are artists, I think they're cool. Some are famous, some are fools. They say I'm half decent, that makes me glad. You see, I ain't that good, but I'm not that bad. I've never done cocaine, never robbed a bank, I don't own a gun, never locked in the tank. My friends say I'm decent, that makes me glad. You see, I ain't that good, but I'm not that bad. Never had money, but music's in my soul. Got my granddaddy's fiddle, that's as good as gold. I'd like to write a hit song, one that's in fad, but I ain't that good, and I'm not that bad. I've never done cocaine, never robbed a bank, I don't own a gun, never locked in the tank. I'd like to write a hit song, one that's in fad, but I ain't that good, and I'm not that bad. I've never done cocaine, never robbed a bank, I don't own a gun, never walked the plank. I've never had a needle that I shouldn't have dead, cause I ain't that good, but I'm not that bad. I said I ain't that good, but I'm not that bad.
Yeah.
You got one more?
One more, yeah. Thank you. Like Bill was saying, I guess we met up about 17 years ago in Woyway Bay, something like that. But when I went back home to Newfoundland, I was listening because I knew I was coming back again, and Bill's song was out. And he's one of my big influences too. I'm Neil Young, J.J. Cale, Bob Dylan. But this man here is a big influence on me too, and I'd like to do that song, your song.
Hi.
Cool.
I'm liking this guy a lot more.
I must have played this song about 100 times back home. And then I remember I sent a message to Kate. And she said, there's a funny guy, he talks funny, and he says he knows you from Newfoundland. Do you know him? And then I guess Bill put it together. Well, there's nothing worse than a raging thirst and a drowning in the rain. You live so fast, but it only lasts as long as a sniff of cocaine. Then they lower you down in the frozen ground where hell lurks just below. And we're falling like rain. And we're falling like the snow.
Sorry.
That's his song for him.
That screws up his song. That's pretty bad. Well, all that's left are the dying steps of your shadows on the ground. The moon won't lift a finger to shift the sun from behind the clouds. And no one wears and nobody cares why God only knows. We're colder than the winter and falling like the snow.
That's better.
Fall asleep while spirits keep a blend of truth and lies. The final page is an empty stage stained with sad goodbyes. In a perfect world, boy meets girl, but everybody knows we're colder than the winter and we're falling like the snow. Yeah, we're colder than the winter and we're falling like the snow.
Bill Chambers, folks.
Thanks, Bill.
Thanks, Bud.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We're going to take a little break. What about we get Prousty to do something? You